If you could go back in time to your 15-year-old self, what advice would you give?
It doesn't seem that long ago, although I am anticipating my 80th birthday in March. Well, when I was 15 years old, going to St. Anne's Academy in Wilkes-Barre, Pennsylvania, a nice Catholic girls' school, I thought I would like to go to a certain college, and what I had my heart set on was Middlebury College. And the reason was because I've always loved foreign languages, and they have a wonderful foreign language program. Well, life intervened, and by the time I finished high school, I had a full scholarship to a Catholic women's college in that area and a partial scholarship to another one nearby. And I had thought, okay, I'll go ahead and do that. But quite suddenly, my mother uprooted us and whipped us off to California. And there's a whole other story there that I won't bore you with this evening. But I've always loved foreign languages. And as it has happened, I majored in French in college. Then I got involved in Sister City, and I learned to speak Spanish. And so now I teach English as a second language, and I'm able to use that. And I've traveled to many places. And so, in a way, I had my dream from when I was 15 years old. But by golly, it sure didn't quite go the path that I thought it was going to. Thank you.